Hi, Gary.
Hello. What are you guys doing here?
What a coincidence.
I know.
We're wondering if we could ask you some questions.
Of course. Why not? What else can we do out on the middle of a reservoir?
All right. So what do you teach at Ride+Reflect?
I teach a lot of the HIIT classes, basically Monday through Saturday, Bernardsville and Morristown.
Awesome. And how long have you been teaching at the studio?
About a year and a half since we opened the HIIT studio in Bernardsville.
And what got you into teaching?
So I started personal training. I went to college for it. I went to Montclair, exercise science undergraduate and graduate school. And then I started training and then eventually got into teaching the group stuff and while at Lifetime, and then more once we switched here and decided to add the HIIT program to Ride+Reflect.
Awesome. Ooh. So Gary, what was the model of your first car?
Ford Escort GT, what hatchback.
What color?
It was dark red and gray.
And when did you first start learning how to ride a motorcycle?
I first learned when I was 12 years old. My friend Mark had a little off-road motorcycle and he taught me how to ride that.
And what color was your first motorcycle?
My first one I didn't get until 4 years ago, and it's red.
Awesome. What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is probably The Fifth Element.
How about favorite TV show?
Homeland.
What's your favorite thing to do on a day off?
We're actually getting it right now.
Paddleboarding.
Stand-up paddleboarding. I also have a kayak.
And if you were going to be on any reality TV show for a day, which one would you be on?
Running Wild with Bear Grylls.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing to eat that's not healthy?
I mean, if we just go like a straight food item, then I'll probably have to eat french fries. Okay, I'm just going to spin around and go back to you.
That's actually cool.
What's your favorite exercise to do that's not HIIT?
I'd say bikes, though, honestly.
Bike?
Yeah. Like, I don't do it that much lately, but, I mean, we can go back to stand-up paddleboard, but
yeah.
All year long, something that you can do, it would be bike. You can do it inside, you can do it outside.
Uh-huh.
If I'm going to do a kind of cardio, that would be the deal.
All right, Gary.
Before that.
Well,
I'm out.
See you later.